Hi, so today I'll be chatting to and well, listening to mostly my baby brother, who I believe was born musically talented. He's loved music his whole life. He's only four, but I mean, ever since he could speak, he's always loved singing, he's always loved dancing. And music speaks differently to him. It speaks to him, I suppose, the way it should to people who gel with music. So I hope that you enjoy the session. And I'll just be giving you the lessons which I picked up just from the short music session with him. So I hope that it helps you in some way. And I really do hope that you do enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe, to like, and to repost this video. I'll see you now. So, with the first part of the video, Gusalo didn't want to play the piano, and his argument was that so his piano is set into two compartments. There's one where he can just play the music himself, okay, using the I think it's the pads. I don't know what those piano keynotes are called. But he'll just click on those things himself. Or the other one being he just presses a certain button and then music plays on. So I think the lesson that I picked up from that session is that one needs to learn how to discipline themselves, him or herself, pardon me. Because sometimes life will give you the piano to play for yourself, and you need to make music out of that. Sometimes life will give you that piano that already has music playing on it, and you just need to dance to it. So it's very important to be able to, first of all, be adaptable, and second of all, to discipline yourself in these different circumstances that life hands over to you. So that is lesson number one.
To play this drum like this. One, two.
In the second session, Gotalo played his drums, and you could see that he was right there in the moment, in the groove, and he was feeling them. And that is lesson number two. Be in the moment. It's very easy to think about the past. It's very easy as well to be caught up in your future. The most important thing that you can do, and I think the most important thing that you can teach yourself, is to be in the moment. So appreciate the moment for its happiness. Appreciate its moment for its sadness, you know. And if it is a sad moment, appreciate the lessons that come with those sad moments. I know it's very difficult to do that, but that is the lesson that Nkuthalo was teaching us, that we need to be in the moment. When he was playing those drums, that is all he was focusing on. Those drums, the groove that those drums were bringing, the vibe, the joy that those drums gave him. So this is my advice to you. Be in the moment. Live in the moment. Not in your past, not in your future. Those are two aspects that you have no control over, that you cannot change, that you cannot do anything about it. The only thing you can do something about is your right now.
Yeah, it's Hong Kong Road. I'm gonna take my road, the modern road. What's that song?
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I get home. I got the horses in the back.
I got the horses in the back.
Okay, which song do you want to play?
Need not reach on.
Do you know Twinkle Twinkle Little Star?
Happy birthday to you. Play that one. Play that one. Monster Truck, they are closing at the shop.
Which one do you want to play?
Can I put another song on?
Yeah, I can put any song.
Why not?
Even if it's a song that you don't know, any song, the one you come up with like you always do.
Okay, look at this. Can you get out a little bear? Can you do that? Read out something. Go out and go away. Go in and go out. That's what you do. Oh yeah, baby. Go in, go out. That's what you do. Go in. Go out. Go in. Get out. Get.
So lesson number three, I picked up from the session where Nkuthalo was playing his guitar, and at first we asked him to play a certain song, and he realized because he didn't know the song, he actually just wants to compose something himself. My lesson number three to you guys is don't settle for good enough, okay? What I'm trying to say is, let's take Nkuthalo's example. Nkuthalo knew the song a bit. And yes, he was good, okay, in terms of he could play his guitar to the song, but he didn't know the words. And he said to himself, can I rather produce something of myself so I can sing the words to the song and play the guitar to the song? So that is my lesson to you. Do not ever, ever settle for good enough. Settle for the best, your best. And if that means you need to change things up, if that means you need to deviate from society's norms, then so be it. Don't settle for good enough. I hope this was a very valuable episode. I really did enjoy it, and I enjoyed picking up certain lessons from the session. You know, we take these sessions with our youngsters for granted, but it's amazing the number of life lessons that you can pick up just from listening to them or watching them or just seeing how they do things. Until next week for the next episode, goodbye.